wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 9 best kids bikes. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 9, the Dynacraft Magna Gravel Blaster has extra thick padding on the handlebars with cool graphics that not only make it stylish but also safer for young riders by increasing their visibility. It also includes a lifetime warranty on the fork and frame. It comes in bright bold colors with a comfortable seat, but it rusts quickly if stored outside. At number 8, the MB Shop Royal Baby is a great starter option for young boys and girls. It comes with a bell, tools, water bottle and removable training wheels. Plus, the quick-release seat post allows for fast height adjustments, but it only runs in one speed. It includes wide knobbly tires and a fully enclosed chain guard. However, the steering is very stiff. Coming in at number 7 on our list, with a front shock fork, the Dave Mirra 8110-07T creates a smooth ride over bumpy terrain, making it an ideal choice for off-road trails. It also sports a deluxe paint job and comes with easy-to-control and highly responsive handbrakes. The chain rarely spins off and it has sturdy, thick tires, but the included grips feel cheap. To see all of our choices, go to wiki.easyvid.com and search for kids bikes or click beneath this video. Moving up our list to number 6. The Strider Youth Sport 16 is designed specifically to teach children ages 6 to 10 how to balance properly on two wheels. You can attach stationary pedals to the frame that serve as footrests for when your little ones gain enough speed to coast. It's good for learning tricks and has a quick release seat adjustment. However, taller kids won't sit comfortably. Moving up our list to number 5. The Torquay BMX 16-inch is designed with an adjustable seat and handlebars to create a perfect fit for your child, no matter their size. It comes in 4 color options with bright accents around the rims that are sure to increase visibility on the road. It provides a stable ride and features heavy-duty training wheels, but it suffers from uncomfortable minimal padding. At number 4, complete with forward shocks, removable training wheels and rear coaster and front handbrakes, the ERTL John Deere provides optimal control for young riders who are still getting used to riding. Its theme is ideal for kids in the country. It's an officially licensed product that's best for children up to 8 years old. However, it requires some time-consuming assembly. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. Built with an aero alloy straight blade fork that minimizes wind resistance, the Diamondback Podium is designed to make hill climbing a breeze for beginners. Plus, it has large 24-inch wheels to help kids keep up with mom or dad. It features a lightweight frame, easy action road shifters, and a soft padded saddle. To see all of our choices, go to wiki.easyvid.com and search for kids bikes or click beneath this video. Number 2, the X Games FS20 comes with front and rear pegs, making it ideal for kids who want to learn to do tricks and stunts, or those who want to carry a friend along. It also has smooth, grippy street tires and alloy wheels for a strong ride and better braking. It comes with a welded cross brace for extra support and a TIG-welded steel frame and fork. It's available in boys and girls models. And taking the top spot on our list, the Giordano Libero 1.6 has a handcrafted lightweight aluminum frame that's easy for kids to handle as they learn the ropes. It's best for kids who are serious about biking and want to go really fast, as its 24-inch wheels and forward riding position are much more adult. It boasts 16-speed SDI shifters and dual water bottle mounts. It's compatible with trainers too. To see all of our choices, go to wiki.easyvid.com and search for kids bikes or click beneath this video.